What's up, y'all? How y'all doing? Welcome back to another interesting video. It's your boy Jay Bird, aka Mr. Cool Guy. Come with you now with another soundtrack review, and this is the soundtrack that came out when it was the year 1999 for the comedy sequel called Next Friday. And this is the official soundtrack of Next Friday. This soundtrack is a classic that was released in 1999 to Steve Carr's comedy film Next Friday. And it got like smash hits from artists like Ice Cube, N.W.A., Lil Zane, Wu-Tang, Crazy Bone, Busy Bone, Corrupt, Eminem, Ja Rule, Lil Wayne, Mrs. T, the Isley Brothers, Wyclef Jean, Snoop Dogg. And this album debuted at 19 on the Billboard 205 for the top R&B / hip hop album chart. It's about four singles on this soundtrack, such as You Can Do It, Chunk Check, Money Stretch, Don't Wanna, Low Income. And we're going to start with track one, You Can Do It by Ice Cube featuring Mac 10 and Miss T. Here we go, guys. Now this song, You Can Do It, I don't know if you all seen my video when I reviewed Ice Cube's sixth album called War and Peace, Volume 2, the Peace Disc. This song was featured on that album, and feel free to check out that video and tell me what y'all think. But this song, You Can Do It, this is pretty much the theme song to the Next Friday movie. It was played at the beginning and at the end of the movie when they were showing the credits. This is still one of Ice Cube's best songs off of the album, and it's still known to be a classic that was released when it was the year 1999. And y'all can tell me how much I enjoy listening to that song by Ice Cube featuring Mac 10 and Miss T. Alright, moving on, track 2, single off the album, Chunk Check, by the group N.W.A. Here we go, guys.
Are you recording? here, nigga. I'm a nigga with an attitude, gangsta, y'all. And I don't give a fuck, I keep it gangsta, y'all. I'ma ride for my side in the CPT. God bless the memory of Eazy-E. If it wasn't for me, where the fuck you be? Rapping like the treacherous three fucking cowards. I done seen Drake rocking parties for hours. And I done seen Ben fucking bitches from Howard. And I done seen Snoop give away an 80 Bowers. So fuck Jerry Heller and them white superpowers.
This is shit niggas kill for. They hit a villain, niggas spitting with them nigga flows. Fuck you hoes, fuck you bitch ass niggas too. Got something for your throat. These niggas wearing skirts like the Pope. Who the niggas that you love to get? Who the niggas that you fucking with? So to yell that we the shit, the saga continues. With the world's most dangerous group, roll deep in the coop.
I'm a smoker, I wanna smoke.
Off that.
I'm a joke, who I wanna joke.
Off that.
I'ma ride, who I wanna ride.
Off that.
Nigga for life, so I'm a nigga till I decide. I'ma smoke, who I wanna smoke.
Off that.
I'ma joke, who I wanna joke.
Off that.
I'ma ride, who I wanna ride.
Off that.
Nigga for life, so I'm a motherfucking nigga till I decide.
A pencil, a pen, or a Glock. I'm the original, subliminal, subterranean, titanium, criminal, minded, swift. D.R.E. with that fuck a bitch shit.
Fuck a bitch.
A couple of notes to get your heart tied and broke. Dope like tons of coke.
Cutthroat.
You don't want the pistols to whistle. Candy paint and powder. I make hoes pop collars.
Goddamn hoes, here we go again. Fucking with Ray, playing the win. He got the hoe in hand. I got the juice and gin. And same shit you was fucking with way back then.
What?
We keep it cracking from the agate to the jacket. G'd up, C'd up, motherfucker, blaze the weed up. We got on deck, boo, so put your heat up. I stay on deck so they don't get wet.
Look, my nigga, we can scatter like buckshots. Get together, make a record, why the fuck not?
Now, track two, Chuck Chin. I mean, I really feel that song by N.W.A. And it's good that they put Snoop on this song to be the replacement for the late Eazy-E. And I know this song was pretty much a dedication to the late Eazy-E. But the other member that wasn't involved was DJ Yella, though, which was crazy, though. But it's still a masterpiece off the album. And it sucks that the song had, like, a negative review from a critic, though, but other than that, the song is still a classic, and I really like that Dr. Dre produced it. Him, MC Ren, and Cube decided to come together to do this song for the soundtrack of Next Friday and put Snoop D-O-G on the track. All that were dope. This track got like a lot of West Coast hip hop and gangster rap. So, y'all tell me, like, what y'all like about track two. Is that still one of the best songs you ever heard or not? Please share. Alright, moving on, track three, We Murderous Baby by Vida featuring Ja Rule. Here we go, guys.
The Murderous, I-N-C, Vida, Ja Rule.
I'll be running and gunning it down.
Oh,
Now, track 3, We Murderous Baby by Vito and Ja Rule. That song is a classic. I remember hearing that song when I was a kid, and it was played in the movie when Dede was hiding from his crazy-ass psychotic ex-girlfriend who claims that he's the father of her kid, though, but she did not even know who the baby daddy was. She was just claiming that he was the father, but he wasn't, though. And I really, and the song is still a classic to this day, though, and Ja Rule, he's a dope legend, though, but I feel like how he rap, he just try to sound like DMX or Tupac, though. Like, he try to sound like those two, though, but he ain't as hard as neither one of them, though, but the song is good, though. I just don't like the fact that he trying to sound like DMX or Tupac, though. But y'all can tell me, like, what y'all think of track 3. Is that one of the dopest songs that's on the soundtrack or not? Please share. Alright, moving on. Track 4, Hot, performed by Tony Estado. Here we go, guys. In the movie, though, when they was in Pinky's record shop, though, looking for Dede, though, but this song got like a lot of R&B to it, and that person who sing that song, she got a unique voice, and I gotta say the song isn't too bad, though, and I actually remember listening to that song on the soundtrack and listening to it in the movie as well. But y'all could tell me, like, what y'all think of track 4 in the comments below. Alright, moving on, track 5. Living It Up, performed by an artist I never heard of. So here we go, guys.
Society. Not Dennis the Nemesis of a different variety. The gap to the kid with the ill computer flow. The most beautiful less than so suitable.
Hey, 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 hey.
Now this song, I think I remember it being played in Next Friday when they went to go see that Korean lady. I forgot her name, but she was funny as hell though, who's played by Amy Hill though. But the song do sound familiar though, but it could have been played lower. That's why I did not hear it all the way. But I know this song was featured in the movie though. But y'all can tell me like, we got like about track 5. In the comments below. Is that one of the dopest songs that was played in the movie or ever featured on the soundtrack? Please share. Alright, moving on. Track 6, Fried Day by Busy Bone and Sam Dates. Here we go, guys. And this song was featured in the movie as well, so this is how I remember this song. And I remember when I was little, I used to hear this song being played when me and my brother had the soundtrack when we were kids though. This was one of my brother's favorite songs though, and I really like Busy Bone. He got that unique singing voice, and I really feel his rapping flow, even though he's a legend from Cleveland, Ohio, with California swag. And y'all can tell me like what y'all like about track 6. Is that one of the best songs that's on the soundtrack and that was being featured in the film as well? Please share, because I really like that song. It's still one of my favorites. Alright, moving on. Track 7, Don't Wanna, by the beautiful Aaliyah. Here we go, guys.
I feel like I'm gonna lose by every single night. Can't wait, time, can't get it right. I just
track 7, I Don't Wanna Be by the beautiful Aaliyah. I really like that song, and she had a unique singing voice, and she'll be truly missed. And she was a beautiful singer. And I'm glad that she had a chance to do this song when it was the year 1999. It was not only featured on this soundtrack, it was featured on the Romeo Must Die soundtrack as well. And it's still known to be one of her best songs off the record, and I think it's a video to it though. I don't know if it is or not, but I might have to check it out though. But y'all can tell me like what y'all like about track 7, I Don't Want to Buy the Beautiful Aaliyah. Is that one of the best songs that got like a lot of R&B? Let me know your thoughts on how good it is. Alright, moving on. Track 8, single off the album, Low Income by Wyclef Jean. Here we go, guys. This song was definitely featured in the movie, and I'm glad that Wyclef Jean took his time to produce the song and actually co-written it. And y'all can tell me like what y'all think of track 8, Low Income by Wyclef Jean. Is that one of the best songs that was in the movie or featured on the soundtrack? Please share how dope that track is. Alright, moving on, track 9. Shaolin Worldwide by Wu-Tang Clan. Here we go, guys.
Nowhere to run to, nowhere to hide, boo. You'll be alone, for sure. If it don't blow, gotta go, for sure. If it don't blow, gotta go, for sure. If it ain't go, gotta go. Some didn't listen to my show when
first got pulled sharp than the Japanese katana. Ninja karma, piranhas back, teeth on the armor. Scandalous, I ran contra bomber. Parker like rebels in Rwanda. Deppable dishonor, state charmer. Persona of one who makes drama. Godfather, four type saga. Chucking a revolver in my parka. Farming and prepared for departure. Mike Carver, strike harder. Fear the bow of the silent archer. Sure shot of pass the rock to your starter. Poison daughter, news photographers document the horror. While I bound Shonda with Tawana and the Alpha Blue Honda. Honorable scholar. Rock follow, good mics for top dollar. Your highness, the crowd holler. Got your head rock. Feel the brain trauma. Crowd sponsor. Hotter than Bahamas theme sauna. The rebel of the opera. Rocked off the droplet in the Garsha. Monster truck crush you on rosters.
Nowhere to run to. Nowhere to hide. Them kids from the other side. Worldwide, I ain't mass homicide. Nowhere to run to. Nowhere to hide, boo. We be alone. For sure. If it don't blow, gotta go, for sure. If it don't blow, gotta go, for sure. If it ain't go, gotta go. Some didn't listen to my gun when from the four right MC with five right potential. Overlook it, y'all can't understand what I've been through. You ain't got to love me or even pretend to. Acting like a street man, got no street credentials. Track villains, raps be killing instrumental. And catch villains and slap a villain out your dental. Underground, sand, forget a residential. From Shit's Creek, looking for some more shit to get into. Crack your plan, cruises, I continue to serve you everything on the menu. It's Chef John Dicker. Remember since a man told you wake up, my nigga smell it corky. I'm too hardcore to kill shortly. Time to free the mind and get the bullshit up off me. The Jedi, only use the force if you force me. Challenge what? Don't get it fucked up and cross me. Rappers getting stuck by acting stuffed up and flossy. Say it ain't so. Bust the calico, rap from the Allen Gore stat. Here we go. Nowhere to run to, nowhere to hide. Hit them kids from the other side. Worldwide, looking man, homicide. Nowhere to run to, nowhere to hide. Fool, we be alone, for sure. If it don't blow, gotta go, for sure. If it don't blow, gotta go, for sure. If it ain't go, gotta go. Some didn't listen to my show when
now, track 9, Shaolin Worldwide. I really feel that song by Wu-Tang Clan. It was a dope track in the movie, though, and to be featured on the soundtrack, and it's still known to be one of the dopest songs that I grew up on, and y'all can tell me like what y'all like about that song in the comments below. Alright, moving on, track 10, Good Friday, performed by Big Timers, Lil Wayne, and Mac 10. Here we go, y'all.
Who banged the cash money, lost the air fryer. Got a package on Wednesday, Thursday I broke it up. Now Friday the came, today we cooking up. Ain't getting older, nigga, no time for fucking up. I'm breaking niggas off with bricks and hustle up. The hood can change, cause this shit coming up. You show me, I'ma have to blow your hood up. The feds on my ass, but I need my change. So I could find all my jags and Bentley's man.
It's that day, bad day, kidnapping and conflict. I need my riches from you bitches and I can't stay. Now that's the flavor that I say the name of 20 stacks. Rag on my head, white t-shirt, and nigga jacks. Rag my crony, the one and only. Nigga fuck like daddy and I'm pretty like Tony. Friday, lie day, tell a nigga I'm paying. And when he come up with a product, y'all niggas spray him.
Friday by Big Timers, Lil Wayne, and Mac 10. That's one of the illest songs that I ever heard on the record, and they all did good with this song, and I'm glad that I got a chance to hear this song when I was a kid, when we had the soundtrack and being featured in the movie as well. But y'all can tell me like how much y'all enjoyed track 10 in the comments below. Alright, moving on. Track 11, Friday, performed by Crazy Bone and Lyric. Featuring the movie where Dede was telling Craig about his crazy old ex-girlfriend and how they met and stuff. And I remember this song being played on our boombox when we were kids. My brother used to bump that jam all the time though, and I actually feel it. And it's still known to be one of the classics on the soundtrack. But y'all can tell me like what y'all like about track 11 in the comments below. Alright, moving on. Track 12, Mamacita, performed by Frost, Corrupt, Superfly, and Don Cornelius. Now this song, Mamacita, performed by Frost, Corrupt, Superfly, and Don Cornelius. The song is dope and I really feel it, and it's got like that Latino bass with hip hop, and I really like this song. This was pretty much the Joker Brothers theme song in the movie though. And y'all can tell me like what y'all like about this song. Is this still one of the best songs on the soundtrack, or that was featuring where when Craig first meet the Joker brothers as they were driving up to their house. Alright, moving on, track 13. Make Your Body Seen by the Isley Brothers. Here we go, guys.
Death get killed.
This song got like a lot of R&B and soul, and it's good that the Isley Brothers was featured on this soundtrack when they was on the first Friday soundtrack with the song. Trying to see another day. But y'all can tell me like what y'all think of track 13 in the comments below. Is that an interesting song by the Isley Brothers or not? Please share. Alright, moving on, track 14. Murder, Murder, performed by Eminem. Here we go, guys.
Your life's worth, this money's twice that. Grab a couple grand and live a nice land. See, I'm a nice man, but money turned me to Satan. I'm thirsty for this green, so bad I'm dehydrated. Hurry up with the cash, bitch, I gotta ride with you. Shot a man twice in the back when he tried skating. I want the whole pie, I won't be denying Nathan. Maybe I need my head inside straightened. Brain contemplating, clean out the register. Think before somebody catches you. I'll get to the scripts and the sketches you. The connection was the prime suspect. But I ain't set to flee the scene of the crime just yet. Cause I got a daughter to feed. And $200 ain't enough to warn her to see. The best thing would be for me to leave Taco Bell and hit up Chess King. And have a lady if the desk bring money from the safe in the back. Stepped in, waving the mat. Cooperate, we can operate. Save an attack. This bitch tried escaping the jack.
Now this song, Murder, Murder, I heard the beat of it, but I didn't know that it was by Eminem though. Like Eminem, he was a young talented artist back then with the Bass Brothers though, but the song is a dope track and I'm glad that Cube let Eminem put this song on the soundtrack, and it's actually got like a lot of gangster rap and Detroit rap, and y'all can tell me like what y'all like about track 14 in the comments below. Is that one of the dopest tracks that Eminem did with the whole gangsta vibe on that song? Please share. Alright, moving on. Track 15, final track of the album, Money Stretch, performed by Lil Zane. Here we go, guys. Hip-hop, and y'all can tell me like what y'all like about track 15, Money Stretch, performed by Lil Zane. Is that one of the best songs that was featured in the movie, or known to be like the second theme song to the film though? But I'm glad that Q let Lil Zane perform a track for this soundtrack, and that's all I can say about track 15. Like, that track is just dope, and y'all can tell me like, is that song still a classic from 1999 being featured on this soundtrack? Please share. Alright, well, that's a wrap, everybody. We just reviewed all 15 tracks on this soundtrack next Friday. Every track on this soundtrack is dope, and I really like that all the guest appearances, such as Ice Cube, Mac 10, Miss T, NWA, Vito, Ja Rule, Eminem, Wyclef Jean, Big Timers, Lil Wayne, Wu-Tang Clan, Corrupt, Frost, and among more did good with every song on this soundtrack, and I give it 100 stars, and I'm glad that it was a dope soundtrack to be for the movie, and it did debut at 19 on the Billboard 200 and number 5 for US top R&B / hip hop album chart, and 43 for the UK soundtrack album chart, and it went gold, sound like over 500,000 copies, and I can't tell which songs that, like I said, I enjoyed the whole entire soundtrack, and this is a masterpiece from the year 1999 to follow up on a 2000 film directed by Steve Carr called Next Friday, and y'all can tell me, like, is this still one of the best soundtracks that y'all ever heard to this day? Please share. Well, this is your boy Jay Bird, aka Mr. Cool Guy. That was my soundtrack review too. Next Friday, the soundtrack. Hope y'all enjoy me reviewing this soundtrack. Let me know what's your favorite track off this soundtrack, and is it still a banging joint to this day? Feel free to hit that subscribe button, tune to my later videos, check out my upcoming videos, give me a thumbs up if you like this video, and I appreciate you all checking out my channel and showing me love. So, peace out. Y'all be smooth, and I'll catch y'all next time. Deuces.